Welcome back to Pooja's Recipes. Today I'm going to show you a very mouth-watering recipe of paneer. I'm going to make paneer makhni today. Before I start, let me remind you, please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. And now let me show you the ingredients to make paneer makhni. I have 1/2 kg of paneer. This is like around, you can say I'm making for 8 people. 1/2 kg of paneer which I have like kept in hot boiling water for around half an hour, and I repeat this again for 2 times. So this makes paneer very soft. This is butter. We are going to use this for making, because as the name itself says, it's paneer makhni. Makhni means makhan, butter. This is kasuri methi. We will need cashews. Around this is 15 to 20 cashews. Salt, turmeric powder, red chili powder. This is single cream. These are 5 to 6 tomatoes, 7 to 8 garlic cloves, and 1 big piece of ginger, 2 onions, and oil.